Can you read
I
from
can read Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
Yeah, but you cannot read
but any. I cannot read in Arabic. So you can read it in English. I know, of course, this is Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alamin. Like that, I know.
Yeah, which you memorized before, but you don't know how to read. Okay, no problem, sister. No problem, inshallah. I will help you to read, inshallah, the Quran. We have this book. This book is, we call it Nur al-Bayan. Okay, after finishing this book, inshallah, you will be able to read all of the Quran, any verse in Quran.
Inshallah, yes, inshallah.
Inshallah. Okay, I will make it bigger for you. You know the letters, sister, right? All of the letters?
No, I want to start from the beginning, yes.
Okay. So, bring your paper or your notebook to take notes after me.
Yes, I can see the paper, yes.
Okay. You don't know any letters, right?
Yeah, no, Alif.
Yeah.
Ra, ta, 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 jin, ha, ha,
jin ra, curves, ra, okay?
Ra. Yes.
Jean,
so I can read like that, but I want to recognize the letters, what's been there.
Of course, I will teach you, inshallah. So you know all of them from Alif till Ya, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
So if I ask you about any letter from middle, can you tell me what is this letter?
No, is it?
What? Are you didn't hear?
What?
Ta.
What?
Ta.
Ta.
Okay.
Ta.
So, can you tell me what is this?
Ta. Sin.
Yeah. Okay. Can you tell me what is this?
Ta.
Okay. You need to read them from the beginning. You know the letter, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So, sister, inshallah, we will take two lines today. Okay, just two lines. Okay, and I will read them to you. I will read them to you, inshallah.
Yes.
And the next class, inshallah, you will be able to read them with arrangement or not.
Okay.
Or not. Okay. So I will show you. This is Alif. Okay.
Alif.
Comes in Quran with Hamza or without. Like this. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. It comes in Quran like this, or with hamza, or connected with a second letter. Okay.
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 So it's coming in Quran in this shape or this shape with hamza or without. Okay.
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 Yeah.
So this is alif. Alif. Mm-hmm. Alif. Okay. So when we move to next letter, we have three similar letters. Ba, ta, ta.
Okay.
They are similar, but completely different in pronunciation. Ba, ba, ba,
ba,
ba, with a dot under it, and ta, ta, ta. And sister, make sure that this letter is light, not heavy. We can't say a ta. Ta is wrong.
Okay.
Okay. It's ta. Ta. Light. Okay.
Ta.
And this
ta.
One,
ta.
Ta.
Like ta. Like T A A. Ta.
T H. Good. Good. Good, sister. Mashallah. We have to say this letter. Can you see my mouth?
So ta is the soft one. Ta.
Ta. Ta. Ta. Yeah.
Okay.
And all of them is light, not heavy.
Okay.
We can't say ba, ba, no. Ta, no, it's wrong. You have to say ba, ta, ta. Okay?
Ba, ba, ta, ta.
Yeah, perfect. Okay, so we will move to next letter. This is jim. Ha. Hot. Okay. Jim.
Okay.
Jim.
Jim.
Ha.
Jim.
Ha.
Ha.
No.
Ha.
We can say ha. Ha is wrong. It's ha.
Okay.
Ha.
Ha.
No, no, no. This is ha. Ha.
Ha.
Yes.
H-A. H-A.
Yeah.
Ha.
Ha.
With double A.
Yeah. Okay. And this is ha. This is a heavy letter. A heavy one. Can you hear my voice correctly? Ha.
Ha.
Ha. It's heavy. Very heavy.
Ha.
Yeah. Okay. And this, what we call this? What we call this, the first one?
So, first one is Jim.
Yes.
Ha. Ha.
Ha, not ha. It's ha.
Is it K-A-S?
K-H. K-H. A-A.
Okay.
So I want you don't look to your paper. Don't look to your paper. Okay, and tell me now. What we call this letter? Don't look.
Ta.
It's ta. Ta. Not ta. Ta has ta. Ta has three dots. Okay. This is ta.
Okay.
Ta. 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 No. No. Not ta.
Ta.
Ta, yeah, this is ta. Okay?
Okay.
And this will be
ha.
Ta. Okay, so they are similar. The difference is only one dot, but pronunciation is completely different. Ta, ta. Okay? So, how about this letter?
This one, ta. This one, G.
No. It's my letter.
Which one? This one, yeah?
Yeah. Not gym. Don't close.
Ha.
It's ha. No dot. No dot. You know, yeah. Sister. No. You know, sister. You didn't ask me about my name. My name is Hanan. This is my letter.
Hanan.
Yeah. And what's your name, sister?
Fatima.
Fatima. Yeah, like that can. Okay. So this is ha without dot. Notice that little ha hasn't any dot. No dot.
Okay.
And little Jim has dot inside.
Okay, Jim has dot inside.
Yeah. But ha has a dot above.
Jim with a dot.
Yeah, G, dot inside, and the ha is the dot above.
Ha with the
okay. So I think sister, seven letters is enough for today. Okay, I need you to know them well.
Yes.
Yeah, okay. So seven letters will be enough. So now come back to the book. Here.
Yes.
These seven letters.
Uh-huh. So I practice the seven letters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. First line.
Yeah. But I will ask you about them randomly.
Okay, shall we?
I will ask you about what is this, here, okay?
Okay, inshallah. Inshallah.
Inshallah.
I will practice them.
Inshallah, sister. So I want the Quran. Tell me, the Quran, are you memorizing some surahs? Did you memorize before some surahs?
So I can read half of the juice, but by head I can read.
Yeah, from your head.
I can read I can read most of the surahs I can read.
Yeah, from your mind, not from
my problem is because I did not study with the hifz, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Tajweed, I did not learn with the tajweed.
Okay, inshallah. When we go deeper in Nurul Bayan, inshallah, I will give you tajweed lessons, inshallah. Okay, don't worry, inshallah. Okay, so let's start with Surah Al-Fatiha. Okay?
Uh-huh.
Let's correct the Surah. Okay, start reading.
Uh-huh. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahmanirrahim. Malik Yawmiddin. Iyaka na'budu wa iyaka nasta'in. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم خير المقبول عليهم ولا الضالين آمين.
Okay. You will start it from the beginning, inshallah. Watch my left, watch my left, my God, while I'm reading, okay? بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Okay, so can you do this little? Can you see this little? If you have a sign, can you see the sign above the letter? Like sin, can you see this sign?
Yes.
Okay. We call this sign shadda. We call it shadda.
Yes.
What shadda means? If we have a letter with shadda and haraka, what does this mean? This means that letter equals two letters. First of them is a second letter, and the second is with haraka. Okay. So. Any مشدد letter equal two letters. Don't forget that. Any مشدد letter, any letter has this sign, will be equal to two letters. Yeah, it means مشدد. I will write it for you. Here.
Yes.
It's Arabic letter. It's Arabic word. Okay.
مشدد.
Okay. So, مشدد letter means that letter has شدة on it. شدة sign. Okay, this is شدة sign. It's coming in Quran with فتحة and كسرة and ضمة and تنوين. Coming with any حركة. Okay? When we see it, we will make this letter as two letters. First of them is second and the second will take the second sign. Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
So the first letter is the first one, and the second one will take the sign of the second one.
Yes, of course. Okay. So here we have letter with shadda. So we have to make this ra as two ra. In our pronunciation. Okay. Bismillahirra. You hear two ra. Did you feel that?
Yes. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Ar-Rahmanirrahim.
Ar-Rahmanirrahim.
Not Rahmanirrahim. Ar-Rahmanirrahim. Two ra.
Al-Rahman
al-Rahim. Okay, and there is a hand, sister. We can't pronounce any gray letters. Insha'Allah, in the future I will let you know why we can't pronounce this gray letter. But for now, don't pronounce any gray letter. Okay?
Okay, Insha'Allah.
Okay. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
So you want me to repeat it?
Of course.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Connect them together. Ar-Rahmanirrahim.
Ar-Rahmanirrahim.
Again, sister. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
We need to press on this more, okay?
Yes.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.
This am مشدد letter two. رب العالمين.
رب العالمين.
الرحمن الرحيم.
Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim.
Okay, that's right. I told you that we can't pronounce the three letters. So we have to not say Al-Ra. Al-Ra is wrong. And I will tell you another thing. Here, if you see Alif Lam, then Mushaddad letter.
It's two letters, yes.
Yeah, you have to drop the lam before Mushaddad letter.
Okay.
You have to drop it. But if it was like this, if it was
Rahmani Rahim.
Yeah, listen to me, sister. If it was like this, without it following, not followed by Mushaddad letter, we will pronounce the lam. Here, we will pronounce the lam because it's not followed by Mushaddad letter. But okay. If it was followed by Mushaddad letter, you have to drop it. And we call this lam shamsiyya. If we drop it, we will call it lam shamsiyya. If we pronounce it, we will call it lam qamariyya. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, sister. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.
الرحمن الرحيم
الرحمن الرحيم
مالك يوم الدين
مالك يوم الدين
إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين
إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين.
Sister, we can't say إياك. It's a مشدد letter two, okay? So we have to say two إياك.
إياك نعم.
إياك.
إياك.
Not قا sister, it's تا, okay? This is light.
إياك. That is where the problem is.
This is qa, it's heavy. Yeah, this is qa and it's heavy. But this is ka. Iyaka.
Iyaka.
Good. It's good. Iyaka na'budu.
Iyaka na'budu.
Iyaka na'budu. You know, sister, the organization of qaf and kaf is neighbors in our mouth. Okay?
Yes.
So this is mix between qaf and kaf.
Okay.
Making mix between qaf and kaf, okay? So we have to say it as a light letter, light. Okay? Iyyaka na'budu.
Iyyaka na'budu.
It's better. Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in.
إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين.
What is the yeah? إياك.
إياك.
Okay. إهدنا الصراط المستقيم.
إهدنا الصراط المستقيم.
إهدنا الصراط المستقيم. مستقيم.
إحدنا الصراط المستقيم.
This is heavy, light, heavy. So we have to say it as we have to fill our mouth with the letters. الصراط. Okay, fill your mouth with the letters. إحدنا الصراط إهدنا الصراط المستقيم.
إهدنا Siratul mustaqim.
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 No, it's mean. The last one is mean, like M. Like moon.
Mustaqim.
Yeah, perfect. Siratul. Yes, sister.
Okay, mean in the end, yeah?
Yeah, mean. Okay, don't worry. Inshallah, okay. We will repeat it more and more. Tell you be perfect in this surah. Don't worry. صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم
صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم
غير المغضوب عليهم
غير المغضوب عليهم
ولا الضالين
ولا
الضالين ثم شد الفتر
ولا الضالين
من فتر ولا الضالين
ولا الضالين
ولا الضالين
وَلَا الضَّالِّينَ
وَلَا الضَّالِّينَ Okay, inshallah, we will track the mushaddad more and more, inshallah. This is your problem in recitation. I can see that this is your only problem.
Yes. Because if you don't get somebody who's the Arabic speaking, it's very hard.
Yeah, of course, sister. You need a native speaker to teach to you.
Okay.
So, sister, I think we have finished now. Okay.
Okay.
We have finished our track.
Okay, sure.
And I will call Mr. Muhammad now. So, stay on call, please.